Care has been providing dependable service and quality products to the Cleveland County and surrounding area. And the tradition continues today with quality American Standard heated and air conditioning systems. Just give them a call at 704-484-0025 and they'll help you select the right American Standard system for your needs. Bill Shuford Heated and Air, 213 Campbell Street in Shelby, your American Standard heated and air conditioning dealer, where your comfort is our concern.
Good morning to you. It's Wahoo Whoopee Wonderful Wednesday. Milton Baker along with you. And it's a snowy day. It's a snow day for students and some teachers as well. So make the best of it. But be careful out there. It looks like the roads are starting to get a wee bit more snow covered here in front of the radio station. Just an hour ago, things looked pretty clear out there on the highway. But right now, they're starting to look a little bit more slushy, and traffic is slowing down just a little bit here in front of our radio station. The snow coming back down again pretty steadily right now. Is this Tommy?
That is me. Hey. In the snow.
Hey, Tommy in the snow. What's the snow situation in Cat Square, USA?
Well, it's snowing real light right now, and I got out and measured several different places on elevated metal surfaces, Milton, and I give our number at 1.9 inches.
1.9?
Yeah.
Wow, how about that? That's a good bit of snow.
It turned out more than I thought we should expect.
Now, is that already a bigger snow than the snow of December?
I don't know. I'll have to go back in in archives and look here, Milt.
Yeah, I was going back in the archives here on Weather Underground and looking at past January 17th, and you know, since the year 2010, we have had, this is our third snow on January 17th.
No kidding.
So if you want to bet, if you want to bet on snow next year, bet on the 17th.
Go with the 17th of January. Yeah.
Last year we had
the winter. Yeah.
It sure did. Last year we had snow on the 6th and 7th of January. This year here on the 17th. And we'll be back to run over Buddy's numbers and yours and all that good stuff right after this here massage. We got to get a massage in.
Absolutely.
You know how that is.
Absolutely.
Got to pay the bills. And it's great people. Great people like Trick One Collision and Trick One Customs and Trick One Collision and Auto Detail. We'll be right back.
Okay.
This is Milton Baker on behalf of Trick One Collision Center on the Gastonia Highway in Lincoln. You know, I will not associate my name with just any business, only the very best. I'm proud to represent Trick One Collision Center for many years. I've seen the business grow from just a few cars in the parking lot to a parking lot full. And why is that? Because people want to bring their car to the collision center they know will give them the best work at the best price. And that's Wade and the crew at Trick One Collision Center on the Gastonia Highway in Lincoln. Call Trick One today at 704-736-9960. Trick One Collision Center, 1924 Gastonia Highway in Lincolnton. Tommy.
All right.
Yes, sirree.
Now, good to hear you.
When I drove in this morning, it was about as hard a snow coming down as I've ever driven in.
Well, what about that? Time was that, Milton?
That was about between 5:35 and 5:50. I got here about 10 minutes till 6.
Yeah.
And it was about as hard as snow as I had ever driven in. And the roads were not really bad. There were some spots on the roads then. And then I checked outside here. This is just an observation here at the radio station. I checked outside a little bit before 7, and it had almost stopped.
And it had here at about that time also when I got out and got the snow in and done the meltdown to measure the liquid.
And now though it is snowing again pretty steady.
It's coming out pretty good up here.
The wind's not blowing, so the snow is more of a just a straight down
down.
It's beautiful. Looked out the back window of the radio station back at the woods behind the radio station. Beautiful back there.
It is
a beautiful picture. Tommy, Buddy Hanna in Shelby reports yesterday a high of 48. Overnight low was yesterday morning, 16 degrees, and that's the 24-hour low. Mm-hmm. And the current temperature in Shelby, he's already starting to drop a little bit. He's at 32, was at 33, and said when he reports tomorrow that 33 will probably be the high for this 24-hour
period.
And that's
what they're saying, yeah. But anyway, we recorded the 47 yesterday, with the overnight low being 17 yesterday morning, naturally. And the temperature now has gone down from 30.4 to 30.2, so we're at 30, and have been at 30 all.
We're going to see that temperature dropping today. Buddy has had exactly 1 inch of snow as of 7 a.m. That melts down to 0.08.
Okay.
And for the month, he has 1.03 inches of rain.
Okay. That left us in the same proportion for our 1.9 melted down to 0.18 inches. 18 hundredths of an inch is what it melted down to.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Good deal. So snow's still coming out. Expected to snow till around noon today.
What about that? It will accumulate more then, won't it?
Probably so.
Yeah. What about that?
Let's see. Here at the radio station, we have 32 degrees. I have not been outside to measure the snow because if you go outside and you're not properly equipped, you get snow down the back of your shirt. And get your neck wet, and you never get warm after that.
That's about right.
You just
we're talking about the previous snow, and I look back here to the on the 9th and 10th of December. Last year, and we on those 2 days, we recorded 1.7 inches. So very, very similar to what we have now.
I know. It's just it's just one of the. I'll have to get out there in a little bit and measure. Find a yardstick or something around here. Let's see. I feel like I'm leaving something out. Let's see. Our high yesterday here was 47, and our 24-hour low from midnight to midnight was 15.
Wow. Okay.
That must have been yesterday morning.
Mm-hmm.
The humidity's 96%. Winds are northeast 6 miles an hour. Barometer at 30.25 inches.
Mm-hmm.
It is 32 degrees right now. Feels like 31. And like I say, we just got a beautiful snowfall.
It is. It's a beautiful sight.
But that Highway 150 out in front of the radio station, it's getting more and more slushy.
Mm-hmm.
And as that temperature drops today, I'm sure, you know, the traffic will help keep the slush loose today, on the main roads anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Your secondary roads are probably going to freeze over pretty quickly as that temperature goes below freezing today. But in the morning is when the real tricky stuff starts, because it's not going to get warm enough today to do any melt. It will quit snowing about noon, they say, but it's not going to get warm enough to really do any melting. And if it does melt, the runoff is going to be frozen in the morning, because we're looking for a morning low of 15 degrees. So
that'll chill it, won't it?
Yep, that is that's the way it's shaping up right now. The sunrise 7:34 this morning.
Mm-hmm, same, yeah. Same.
And the sunset 5:38 this evening.
Okay, got another minute.
Oh, ring that bell.
Yep, got another minute.
All right. Length of visible light is 10 hours and 59 minutes. Length of day is 10 hours and 4 minutes.
Mm-hmm, got a minute there, naturally, also.
Tomorrow, we did? Ring the bell.
Yep.
All right.
A minute longer, yep.
Tomorrow will be 1 minute and 20 seconds longer.
All right.
All righty then. We still have 0% of the moon illuminated, it says here, heading for the full moon on the 31st of January, the next new moon, February the 15th.
All right.
And the record high for this day, very rarely do we have the record high the same numeral as the year.
It is unusual, but it can occur. But, what about that?
I mean, it was 1974.
Yeah.
Now, it was not 1,974 degrees.
No.
It was 74 degrees.
74 degrees.
74 degrees in 74.
That's right.
And in 1994, the record low, Tommy, 1994.
Yeah.
You're going to take a wild guess. Take a wild guess.
I bet it's one of them zeros again.
Well, it might be. It's not. It's two.
Two
degrees.
Yeah, bad enough, ain't it?
Yeah, 2 degrees.
Bad enough.
That might have been, you know, no, I don't think so. I start to say that might have been the year here at the radio station that it got down to 0 degrees, but we were broadcasting from Shelby in 1994.
Okay.
So
okay.
I think it was long about 97, 98. That we got down to zero here at this studio we're
mm-hmm,
in now.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
We moved around a few times.
Oh, yeah.
Average high this time of year, 50.
Same, naturally.
And the average low, 29.
Yeah. That's going to have to, these extra minutes are going to have to catch up with that one of these days, aren't they?
Yeah. And just for fun, if you want to know last year, on this day, the 17th, mm-hmm, our high was 61 degrees.
61.
And the sun was out all day.
Yes, you know it.
Mm-hmm. Let's look back and see one of those snows. I know in 2016, the calendar here says it snowed, and the high was 47.
Okay.
It doesn't indicate how much snow we had.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And let's see what other year it said it snowed on the 17th. Not in 2015. It was a high of 57.
Mm-hmm.
I believe it may have been 14 or 13 the year. In 14, it was 52 for the high.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it was 2013. Yes, 2013 we had snow on this day.
And
it got up to 50 degrees that day.
Yeah, and that is that makes the snow a whole lot prettier if the sun comes out and it starts melting about lunch, doesn't it?
No, what makes the snow pretty is when it snows and it just lays there and it doesn't get tracks in it.
And it gets dirtier.
Mud and all that black dirt, the soot from the traffic going by. There went a truck just about flying. He must have had to
He must have heard
the hot and ready light was on.
Yeah.
That's a no-duck place. All right. Did we do the forecast yet? No, we haven't.
No, we haven't.
Snow, now, we've been saying till noon. Now it says snow till before 1 p.m. So it might last a little later.
Yeah.
A little later.
Yeah.
High of 31 today. Well, see, we're slightly above that right now, but we're going to go down. We're going down.
Yeah.
Winds 9 miles per hour. Chance of precip looks to me like it's 100% right now, but they say 90%.
Okay, then.
Total daytime snow accumulation 2 to 4 inches possible.
Wow. Okay.
Tonight mostly cloudy during the early evening, then gradual clearing overnight. Low around 15 degrees. Northwest wind 5 to 10 miles per hour. Thursday, sunny with a high of 43. Thursday night, clear, a low of 21. Friday, sunny with a high of 52. And Friday night, clear with a low of 24. Saturday, sunny with a high of 57. Saturday night, clear, 32. Sunday, sunny and 61.
All right.
All this snow will be a distant memory.
Yes, sir.
Sunday night, 30% chance of rain, partly cloudy, low of 40. Monday, showers likely. Chance of precip is 60% Monday, high of 58. Monday night, a 40% chance of showers, mostly cloudy, low of 33. And Tuesday, mostly sunny with a high of 55 degrees.
Okay, then.
So looks pretty.
That's promising.
Pretty decent. We'll get through.
It is, yeah.
Get through today. We'll be up to 43 tomorrow, 52 Friday, and 57 Saturday, 61 Sunday.
Okay.
Not bad. Now, the temperatures around the area, let's check in and see. We got Cross Creek and Cherryville at 33, High Shoals at 30, Southwest Shelby 33. We've got Lawndale at 32. Firestone Lane and Kings Mountain is at 32. We've got High Shoals Road in Lincolnton at 31. That's near Rash Road. We've got the farm on Pewitt Chapel Road in Bessemer City at 32. We've got Chapel Grove School in Gastonia, 32. Griffield in Kings Mountain at 32. Country Creek Estates, Kings Mountain, 32. Sunridge Farm in Kings Mountain, 32. Moss Lake on the Cherryville Bank, 32. Willistead Farms on Stony Point Road in Shelby is at 32. Startown Road in Lincolnton, 32. Country Creek, Kings Mountain, 33. Riddle Ridge in Grover, 32. Todd Dellinger Road in Cherryville, 32. Boger City, 30. And Rolling Wood Division in Shelby, 32. So
okay,
pretty much all kind of hovering right around.
Yeah, there. not a lot of heat anywhere, is there, Milton?
Yeah. So not going way up there. Probably those temperatures we'll see. We'll see them dropping. As the day wears on.
Yeah, okay. And I'm sure Buddy's already saw. Ours is already started creeping down, and I bet Buddy says too.
Yeah. Yeah, yep. He said it already, dropped a little bit from 7 o'clock. All right, Tom, you ready to do a little trivia?
Yes, sir, and I want you to promise you're going to do better than you did yesterday morning.
Oh, let me tell you. Let me tell you something. On the questions I helped with this morning, Calvin Redham and I helped to be the lifeline.
Yep. Yep.
Buddy, I was 2-for-2 on the very first try each time.
What about that? I'll tell you what, then. You need to let me ask the questions, and you give the help.
Well, we'll just have to sit back. We'll mail you some questions. We'll mail you some questions out there and let you read them.
Yeah, we'll go off the
grid a little bit,
and you can tell me the question, and I'll read it, and you can help them.
Well, that's not a bad idea.
No, let's go. I enjoy it.
All right, let's get a caller here. 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Let's get us a caller, and let's see here who we got here. Yep, that's Mr. Dial Tone there. How'd that happen?
No, not a good sign, is it?
Yeah, not a good sign. Not a gun at it. All right. Good morning. Who is this?
Hey, this is Kathy Wright.
Kathy Wright. Kathy, say hey to Tommy.
Hey, Tommy.
And I guess as good as we can say good morning on something like this, Kathy. Good morning.
Oh, it's a good morning. I've already been out here playing
in the snow.
All right.
Did you build a snowman?
No, not yet, because I'm at work.
Oh, well, you're
okay,
at work.
Then.
Actually, I hope this turns out to be a good snow for sledding.
Yeah, we do, don't we?
The old timey sleds with the metal rudders, because I have six of them at Memory Lane that need to be sold.
Yes, sir.
It makes good snowballs.
Yeah, it makes good snowballs.
Do they make good snowballs, Kathy?
Yes, good ones.
I tried to talk Calvin into going outside with me and throwing snowballs at cars, but he didn't much want to. We didn't want to get whooped.
All right.
Kathy, you have the choice. Question A. By the way, where do you live? You talking about the snow?
I'm in Kings Mountain.
Kings Mountain. You work in Kings Mountain?
Yes, sir.
All right. So it's snowing in Kings Mountain. Pretty good, huh?
Oh, yes.
Did you stay up all night waiting to see it start?
Oh, no. I had to come to work.
No, we didn't, did we?
Because I think, according to reports today, it started raining and then snowing a little later, about 4 o'clock.
Yeah, it started about 4 or 5 o'clock this morning.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Kathy, you got your choice. Question A, B, C, or D?
Let's try D.
D. She likes the letter D.
That is a good number.
D-Day. Which breed of dog means earth? Which breed of dog means earth? Now, if you'll think about this one, Tommy, I know... One of you's going to get this. One of
you don't have to be Kathy then.
Which breed of dog means earth? Beagle, collie, German Shepherd, or terrier? Beagle, collie, German Shepherd, or Terrier?
Okay, Tommy.
Now y'all think about that a minute.
Just an absolute guess. I've never heard that even referred to, and I don't know which it might be, Kathy.
Me either. So let's just guess and say Terrier.
Terrier.
That would be my guess. You are exactly where I'm at.
What made you say Terrier?
Just a guess.
Well, you know, you've heard the Earth referred to as terra firma.
That's right.
Oh,
and these little terrier dogs were bred to dig in the earth.
Wow, what about that?
Dig out small animals like rodents and so forth, rabbits. Terrier is the right answer. It's Terrier.
Oh, I finally got one this week.
Yes, Terrier is the right answer.
Today.
Kathy Wright, you're right. All right.
That's it.
Go enjoy the snow. We'll mail you some bowling passes and put you on the list for Friday's grand prize giveaway, Kathy.
All righty. I appreciate it.
And congratulations, and have a good snow day.
Kathy with a C or a K, honey?
A C.
C for Kathy. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you now.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. All right. And Kathy, you still there? She must have already gone. I was going to make sure we had her mailing address. I'm not sure. Let me look on the computer here and see if she's on the master list here. Kathy Wright, is that right, Tommy?
I believe we've talked to her.
Have we? W-R-I. There she is. Yes, I see her on our,
okay,
on our master list.
Yes.
All right. Well, Tommy, you going to go play in the snow?
No, sir.
No, sir. You're going to stay right there in the house?
Yes,
right there,
sir. I've come close to doing all I got to do outside. I've fed the chickens and I've fed the alpacas and the goats got some hay, and I'm probably going to observe it out the window, Milton.
Alpacas. I bet they love the snow.
You know, they don't come in for anything.
Yeah. No rains.
They get. We got two black ones and three white ones, and they get the black ones just get plumb white in the snow.
Yeah, they're like a collie.
Yeah.
Collies.
Yeah, that's right.
I spent a couple thousand dollars building a shed years ago over my collies because they won't get out of the rain.
Yeah.
They will not get out of the rain.
Yeah, that's with these alpacas. They'll stand out in the rain.
And they love the snow. Oh, they just love the snow.
Yeah.
They can't get enough of it. They jump up and down and throw their Coca-Cola in there. Yeah, they can't get enough of the snow. All right, Tommy. We have a good one there.
You too. I appreciate the callers. Well, there wasn't too many callers this morning. Appreciate Kathy for getting it right. Appreciate you and the station and everybody that's ever called. It's just a fun time.
It's a good time.
Fun time.
The snow is,
I hope to catch up with you tomorrow morning.
The snow is coming down just beautiful right now.
We're gonna
do some swap shopping in a minute.
Hold on 1 minute right quick, please. I'm sure you saw this automotive commercial on TV. This guy, he's got some kind of unique thing there that he's really pleased with, and another guy's got a new vehicle sitting over that he points to, and the other guy says, "Yeah, that's all right if you like that kind of thing." That's the way I feel about the snow.
So it's all right if you like that kind of thing.
Yeah.
Now, Tommy, I'm sure when you went to school, you wanted it to snow.
You said that right.
But now you don't.
Well, I ain't gonna tell you how many years ago that was either.
All right. Well, Tommy, we'll catch you later. Okay. Tommy R. from Cat Squire and Buddy Hanna from Shelbytown there with our weather stats and information. We appreciate those guys so very much. Tommy, 1.9 inches of snow in Cat Squire. Buddy with 1 inch even in Shelby. Those were 7 o'clock numbers. It's probably added to that. I'm sure it's added to that by now. And we'll see how much we wind up with. Snow expected to last till noon to perhaps as late as 1 o'clock today.
The new year brings new big savings from Renato Auto Mall in Shelby. Get up to $9,000 in total value on the new 2018 GMC Sierra 1500 four-wheel drive crew cab with SLT Premium Plus package. Plus, drive away in a new 2017 Buick Envision, now at $7,500 below MSRP. And the new 2018 Kia Stinger has arrived at only $299 per month for a 36-month lease. And get the 2018 Honda Fit for $169 a month for 36 months. See Ronaldo for all the details. Ronaldo Auto Mall, 4423 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby. Online at RonaldoAutoMall.com.
Shortness of breath, patient's confused. Temp 102.
He just had an infection. What's going on?
He's becoming septic.
Antibiotics started. Bed ready. Let's move him.
Infections can lead to a deadly chain reaction in your body called sepsis. Very quickly, sepsis can cause tissue damage, organ failure, and even death. If you know the risks, can spot the symptoms, and act fast, then you can get ahead of sepsis. Learn more at cdc.gov/sepsis.
The Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop on Big O Country, 1590 AM WCSL, Cherryville, Gastonia, online at ktcbroadcasting.com.
Something big.
Well, what is it?
Biggest thing ever happened. Real big. Big. Big, big.
Well, now, just simmer down, Barney. What is it?
Well, I'm trying to tell you.
Well, so far, all I know is it's something big.
Oh, big ain't the word for it.
Uh-oh. Guess what day it is? Guess what day it is? Huh? Anybody? Julie, hey, guess what day it is? Oh, come on. I know you can hear me. Mike. What day is it, Mike? Leslie, guess what today is?
It's hump day.
Woo-hoo!
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
All right, it's a snowy Wednesday, the 17th of January. It's time now for the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Our phone numbers are 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Let's just see what kind of a snowy day show we can have on the Swap Shop. Maybe you got some sleds to sell. I got six of them down at Memory Lane, and I will be there this afternoon if anybody wants a sled. Hopefully you can do some sliding in this snow. I don't know. It's probably going to get cold enough that it's going to freeze pretty good tonight, and then those old-fashioned sleds will go good. You can slide sometimes on the plastic saucer-type set sleds okay in just about any snow, but still coming down. Temperature dropping too. We'll keep an eye on that temperature for you during the next hour and a half. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
What's up, Milton?
Hey, Billy. You got snow in your neighborhood?
Oh, yeah. It's coming down pretty good.
All righty. Good deal. And you live George Brown Road. Yes, that's not far away from me in Crouse.
No, it sure ain't.
Yeah. All righty. What you got for us today?
My number is 704-689-6354. I sold my bed and I sold the kitchen table and chairs yesterday.
Great.
The swap shop does work.
All right.
I still got three sets of house speakers. I got a dresser with a big mirror. And I got the chest of drawers. And my number is 704-689-6354. And you have yourself a safe and happy day.
Thank you, Billy. Appreciate it. And you take care there as well. All right, 704-689-6354. 704-689-6354. Morning. You're next on the Swap Shop.
Yes, sir. You ain't coming in on the Rinkin' Station.
Not coming in on WLON?
Uh-uh.
Well, I'll have to go check on that. You want
music.
Okay, nothing but music on WLON.
Yeah.
I'll go work on that right quick. And if you want to hold on just a minute, you got something for the swap shop?
Yeah.
All right, hold on, Ben, just a minute. And folks, don't go away. I'm going to go fix whatever's going on there to get us on WLON. Be right back.
They say save the best for last, and that's what Chevrolet and Carter Chevrolet in Shelby has done. Right now, get the best incentives of the year at Carter Chevrolet with year-end GM employee pricing. Get employee pricing on the entire 2017 model lineup. Take up to $11,000 off the 2017 Chevy Silverados, up to $9,000 off new 2018 Chevy Silverados. Save up to $4,500 on the 2018 Chevy Equinox. But hurry, offers end soon. Carter Chevrolet, 200 West Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, online at cartershevofshelby.com. Hi, I'm Calvin Hastings, and when it came time to have extra-large Mars, a pink Cadillac lettered up, we took it right up the street to James Leo and Cherryville Signs and Graphics in Cherryville. Cherryville Signs and Graphics does it all. Signs, decals, banners, vehicle graphics, and wraps. Also, full-color printing, logo designs, and more. Find them on Facebook. You might even see extra-large Mars there. That's Cherryville Signs and Graphics, Highway 150 West in Cherryville, next to Acre Enterprises. Call 704-830-7057 for Cherryville Signs and Graphics.
All right, Ben, I think we're there now.
Okay.
Appreciate you letting me know.
You didn't get to hear you and Tommy neither.
You didn't get to hear me and Tommy. Oh, I didn't know it, but that's kind of the peril sometimes when you're doing a multi-station simulcast. You can't be listening to all of them at one time. So, but I appreciate you telling me you were right. For some reason, WLON was not on the simulcast, so we should be now.
Okay. Okay. My number is, good God, I can't remember. 828-478-29, Greek Greek. Every time my wife come in the room, we get out of pain. this morning, the boy, he's got some young California radish, they're white and bright for sale. They're eating. He don't want to sell them for pets. They're too big. Ain't nobody can make pets out of them now. They're eating. He's asking $16 a piece, or he will crane them. Either one, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And what else was he had? He had something else. I can't remember what it was. Why it blew my mind.
Mm-hmm.
Who isn't it? Okay, my number's 828-478-29, Greek Greek. Thank you now, Milt.
Sometimes those women walk in a room and nothing else matters, Ben. That's called true love. See you, buddy. See you, buddy. All right, 828-478-2933. 828-478-2933. Yes, indeedy. And that's getting close to Valentine's Day. And Ben talking about his wife, walked in the room, and he just forgot everything. That's a good thing. Yeah, there you go. Give us a call, 704-482-1390, 704-735-8071, or 704-435-2844. I got the studio camera on today. Wave at you. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah. I wish I could point this studio camera out the window a little bit. Probably could if I tried, but I don't want to mess things up. The snow here has gotten really, really small flakes right now. I love to see those big old snowflakes coming down. I think everybody does. But the little tiny ones are coming down right now. And I brought my boots. I brought my snow boots along. After I get off the air, I may put my boots on and go out exploring the backyard and see if I see any deer tracks or bunny rabbit tracks or Bigfoot tracks. I don't know what we might find back there. All right. Give me a call. 704-482-1390. 735-8071 or 435-2844. Hey there, you're next on the swap shop.
Thank you very much. It's Waterfield Bill.
Hey.
And I got a 7-foot lighthouse, octagon shape. and it's 7 foot tall, and I won $100 for it today. It's already wired up, ready to go.
Okay.
704-300-3046.
3046?
Yep.
All right, Bill. Thanks so much.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate number three today. 704-300-3046. 7 foot tall lighthouse wired up and ready to go. 704-300-3046. 704-300-3046. By the way, talking about, you know, I have snow sleds for sale at Memory Lane. I am interested in buying anybody's sled that you don't want anymore. Maybe you got like me. It's just, it got too easy. No, my sledding days ended years ago when, you know, you take off run, you throw that sled down, you lay down on it all at one time. I felt like I broke 17 or 20 ribs. I don't know how many I got, but I felt like it broke that many. And that was the last time I did any snow sliding. So my sled's been handed down to the eldest male great nephew. He's got it. He can have fun. He's a young lad. He can slide all he wants there. All right. I remember many days back. Well, we used to go sledding anytime it snowed like this. We'd go back then when I was growing up. There wasn't that much traffic on the roads because nobody had four wheel drive much, and wasn't as commonplace as then. You could really slide on the highways. You'd probably get killed now trying to slide on the roads unless it's closed off just for sliders. But now, I don't know, I guess you just have to find a hill or a bank or something. Over in Lincolnton, a popular place to slide is there at the VFW. I guess they still allow you to do that. I don't know. I'm not telling you to go over there and do it because they might not want you to do that anymore. I don't know. But you usually see a lot of people sliding down the hill in Lincolnton at the VFW. Good morning. You're next on the Swap Shop.
Hey, Milton, this is me again.
Hey, me again.
A long time ago, back when I used to drive, this girl I was going with, she wanted to go sledding, and yep. I didn't have a sled. I took the hood off this old car I had, and we used it for a sled. We got done, I put the hood back on the car.
Been there, done that, but not taking the hood off. I've just slid on an old hood before. We didn't put it back on the car. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's good.
Yep. Back then, you do what you had to do.
You just had a ball any way you could. Slide on an old piece of cardboard.
Yeah, anything will work.
Whatever, yeah. Yeah.
All right, but have a good one.
Okay, Billy, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Yeah. We used to, at one particular house there in Krause, we would, there was a trail down through the woods, and it would get packed down good, and we'd get out there, and man, we would do some sliding. It was like an Olympic sport. That snow was packed down. We'd water it down and get it frozen good. It was like an Olympic bob sled. Not, is it bob sled? Is that what you call it? Yeah. So anyway, we used to do some sliding. I know one night, I about wound up my barbed wire fence, and if I hadn't rolled off the sled, I saw the fence coming. And I rolled off the sled. Sled kept going right under the fence. And I stopped a few feet shy of the barbed wire fence. But on the other side of that barbed wire fence was a pond. I definitely didn't want to wind up in there. Not in those conditions. Mm-hmm. Yep. Tank Hill in Lincolnton. I think they still block Tank Hill off. There's no water tank there anymore, obviously. But last I heard, I guess they still block Tank Hill off where sliders can slide on the pavement if it's, you know. Right now, I don't know that there may be some secondary roads and back streets in towns that are covered in snow. All I got to go by right now is just looking out the window at Highway 150 here, and it's slushy. It's slushy. Enough traffic on it probably till tonight before it'll freeze back over. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, Milton. How you doing?
Morning. Got snow where you live?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I live in plenty Shelby.
Shelby, plenty of snow.
We're getting a good snow over here.
Good deal.
I'm going to put these tires back on this morning. Somebody going to need them after all this snow and all.
All right. What's your phone number?
704-674-4881.
All right. Go ahead.
I got two big stone tires. One's P255R20. Then I also got four tires of the Yamaha, the 235, 65, P16.
Okay.
And that'll do it. If you go skiing, be careful about that, buddy.
I'm not going to do any kind of playing in this snow, I don't think. All right. Thank you very much for the call. Number 4704-674-4881. 704-674-4881. And I did run four-wheel drive coming into work this morning because there was some parts of the road that were snow-covered. But roads were not terribly bad this morning. And I think the main roads right now with this, the brine and stuff they sprayed down on the roads before this snow got here, that may be helping road conditions somewhat on the major roads where they sprayed the brine. Like I say, from right here, just looking out the window, it looks pretty slushy, and cars are definitely going up and down the road really fast. I would not advise going up and down the road really fast. I would say slow down. I didn't get coming in today, I didn't get above 40 miles an hour on the main road. And when I got into the city limits, where it's 35, I actually did a little low. I did about 30 coming through town. And like I say, roads had spots on them at that time. That was about 5:45 this morning. As of right now, I don't know anybody out there that's listening. Want to give me a reliable update? Maybe we can get a report from the local police sometime this morning, see how roads are looking. But I know what they'll say at this point is just, if you have to be out, be careful. Don't go out if you don't have to. All right, let's get this call. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
This is a report from Southside, North Carolina.
Southside, Lincolnton, North Carolina, USA, America.
We have snow.
You have snow? Is it cold snow?
It looks cold. I have not been out in it. I've seen the dog rolling in it. My son went out the road in it, in my car, actually.
That's right.
Let's tear up Pawpaw's car.
That's right. That's right.
Let's keep mine. Tear up Pawpaw's.
That's the way to be now.
And, you know, they still block off the road over at Tank Hill.
Maybe they did. I don't know if it's blocked right now or not. Do you?
I rode over there the last snow we had, you know, when was it? November, December, somewhere around there. And if they had it blocked off then, just to see. And usually, sometimes they'll even, I've even seen them before, bring a load of snow down there for the kids, you know. So, but yeah, they block it off every year for the kids. It really gives them a street to play on because, you know, they would rather them play on that street than to be out somewhere else, you know. Mm-hmm. But I can remember when I was a kid, I remember one year, it was so froze over that I did a push off from that street, went all the way down, turned on the main street, got another push, went all the way through town, and there was three pushes, And I went all the way through town, around the courthouse, and down the hill, all the way over to the battleground school. Yes, I did. We counted it. It was three pushes. And it was just as slick as everything. There wasn't any vehicles then, you know, like you say. And especially wasn't any in town or anything, because there just wasn't anybody out, you know, back in those days. But now, you know, like you say, there's cars everywhere and four-wheel drives and everything else. But we had really a good sledding over there at Tank Hill. And I never really went to VFW when I was young. It was too far to get over there, but we always stayed up there, and we built a fire. And I noticed that they had the remnants of a fire over there when I, you know, that was there this past snow. So they'll probably build an oven over there, and it's a good place for the kids to go.
Yeah.
So if anybody wants to go sled, go over to the Tank Hill and sled, you know. This is Old Goat. Well, I don't know what my number is, man. I did move up to three.
It's all lost. We've got to have a caucus of the votes, and, you know, a canvas of the votes, I mean. And I don't know what all we're going to have to do to straighten this.
We're going to have to, this situation. Is a new year.
Yeah, we got a situation on our hands is what we got.
Yeah, we got a real situation.
Yeah.
And just have to take time and work on it one day, I reckon. My number is 704-748-2699.
Okay.
And I've still got the little Shriner car. It's got a 5-horsepower Briggs in it. It runs great. It was used in parades and stuff. It's a convertible, but it's a little car, and runs out pretty good, and got that for sale. And still got the mountain cabin. Of course, you'd have a hard time probably getting up there. If we got snow, you know, Grandfather Mountain's got a lot.
Probably so.
So, but anyhow, still got the mountain cabin for sale. And it's a nice cabin. And you got a paved road to get up to it. But it's a real nice cabin. It's about an hour's drive from Asheville. So, great place. I've stayed there myself several times. And I'm still looking to buy some woodworking equipment, bandsaw, maybe a router table, something like that. Still looking for some stuff like that. And still looking to buy the guns that are chipped, cracked, or broken, and the pistols, rifles, and shotguns, and old Daisy BB guns. I like fooling with those. I sit on the front porch and shoot at a tan out there on the tree. So got my grandson doing that too, so now we just kind of shoot together.
Mm-hmm.
Have shooting matches, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And still looking for RC Cola stuff. Anybody got anything like that, give me a call. My number is 704-748. Oh, I forgot one thing. I've got a PV amp, nice Deuce PV amp for sale, and I've got a you sing over it, PA system.
It's
brand new, still in the box. I'd like to sell that too.
Is it like a karaoke?
This is a band PA system for a band.
Okay.
And it's still in the box. I mean, it's brand new. One time I thought maybe we were going to go back to playing, and I had a couple of guys, we were going to start playing again, and then turn around, everybody has a hard time staying together, so I just put it back in the box, and it's still for sale. It's still like brand new. I mean, it is brand new. I mean, it wasn't used but about three times, so but it's a real nice one, and I'd like to sell that. I give maybe $300 or $400 for it, but I'd take a whole lot less, about $200 for it. And but I'll let that go. My number's 704-748-2699. The old goat here down on the south side is snowed in, and I done got me some milk and bread, and I'm good to go, buddy.
Sounds great, Big D.
Have a good one.
Thanks, sir. You too. 704 748-2699, 704-748-2699. We'll take a short break, but we'll be right back.
Who do you call for that leaky roof or new roof needed? Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville. Their motto, see the reason while we're the best. Creason Roofing and Repair, fully licensed and insured. Creason Roofing and Repair is dedicated to customer service and complete satisfaction. Always free estimates. Phone 704-435-1791. 24/7 commercial and residential roofing. Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville. When it comes to pest control at your home or business, think of Rice Pest Control, serving East Mecklenburg, Gaston, and Lincoln counties with the experience to do the job right. Get rid of all those unwanted pests. Call Rice Pest Control, 704-922-8822. Nobody wants to have a problem with bugs and pests, so think of experience. Think of Rice Pest Control to solve your problem at home or your work. 704-922-8822. Call up to 9 p.m. daily. Rice Pest Control.
Randy's Body Shop on the Delview Road in Cherryville is getting great response from the public, and there's good reason for that, because Randy's is great. For collision repair, new paint jobs, or spray-on bed liners and colors to match your truck, go see or call Randy. The number's 704-435-4656. That's 704-435-4656. And yes, spray-on bed liners come in colors other than black. Randy's Body Shop can do a color to match your truck. Get treated right at Randy's Body Shop, 818 Delview Road in Cherryville, open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. till 5 p.m.
If you're like me, you hate to paint. Do what I did. I called David Linhart at Linhart Professional Painting Service, LLC. Linhart Professional Painting Service is licensed and fully insured, doing both commercial and residential work. They'll be more than happy to come out and give you a free estimate. Just call 980-429-5192. Again, that's 980-429-5192 for Linhart Professional Painting Service, LLC, serving this area since 1987. They always say, save the best for last, and that's what Chevrolet and Carter Chevrolet in Shelby has done. Right now, get the best incentives of the year at Carter Chevrolet with year-end GM employee pricing. Get employee pricing on the entire 2017 model lineup. Take up to $11,000 off the 2017 Chevy Silverados. Up to $9,000 off new 2018 Chevy Silverados. Save up to $4,500 on the 2018 Chevy Equinox. But hurry, offers end soon. Carter Chevrolet, 200 West Dixon Boulevard in Shelby. Online at CarterChevofShelby.com.
East Gastonia Hardware still has pecans, walnuts, and almonds for sale. Come in now before they're gone. You'll find chocolate-covered pecans, black walnuts, and almonds. And keep warm this winter with a stop at East Gastonia Hardware. You'll find a selection of heaters. Plus, they do heater repair and carry wicks. Get your ice melt, too, along with snow shovels and cold weather supplies. So head on in today. East Gastonia Hardware, 1906 East Ozark Avenue in Gastonia.
Get driving power and productivity with a Kubota Innovative RTV 900XT from Parker Farm Service in Kings Mountain. It takes real muscle to manage your livestock and property, and the right utility vehicle can make all the difference. The Kubota RTV 900XT is engineered for day-in and day-out durability with a reliable 21.6 horsepower diesel engine, an optional hydraulic lift bed, and four-wheel drive. See it today at Parker Farm Service, 126 Bessie Drive in Kings Mountain.
You know your automobile is your second biggest investment next to your home. Protect it from the winter snow and sleet with a new carport cover from Acre Enterprises in Cherryville. And now Acre Enterprises in Cherryville has lean-to deck covers with a 40-year warranty on the metal, along with metal roofing for your home or mobile home. Acre Enterprises, 1220 Shelby Highway across from Food Line in Cherryville. Open Monday through Friday, 8 till 5, Saturday, 8 till 12 noon. Online at acrecarports.com.
It's time to get inspired and head to the Roundup store in Shelby and see the new selection of Larson Storm Doors. Yes, the Roundup store in Shelby is your Larson Storm Door dealer. Talk with Mike Trent about the door that's right for your home. Open your home to a brand new view with the new Larson Storm Door. You'll be glad you did. Larson Storm Doors, now available at the Roundup store, Highway 74 East in Shelby. Online at RoundupShelby.com.
Don't call them, call Backyard Boys Towing when you're down on your luck for a tow, jump start, or tire change. Who wants to do that?
Also, fuel delivery. Yeah, sometime, somewhere, you'll run out of gas or diesel. Of course, Backyard Boys Towing is the man to call for the roadside assistance. Tim does it all for a fraction of the price of, well, the other guys. If you're within 100 miles of Lincoln, remember this number for Backyard Boys Towing. 704-308-2955. Backyard Boys Towing.
And we're back on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Good morning to you. You are on the air. Good morning. Hello. Now you are on the air, but you are not anymore. Don't know what happened there. We could heard something in the background. But anyway, you got to give us a call back if you want to be on the show. 704-482-1390-435-2844-735-8071. We'll talk about items to swap, buy, sell, or give away, lost and found, yard sales. Yeah, let's have a yard sale today.
Got a coffee pot over there. It's covered up by the snow, but go dig it out over there. It's a good coffee pot.
Oh, me. You can sell snowballs. You can sell snow cream. Yeah. Snow cream would be good. Lady came in the store yesterday. I won't name names, Joyce, but lady came in the store yesterday and said that she might make some snow cream out of this snow. She did the first one. Yeah, pretty good stuff. Whatever. Tell me what your plans are for a snowy day. If we don't get any calls about swap shop, we'll at least talk about the snow, won't we? Tell me what your plans are for a snowy day. Kids are out of school. Tell me where you're out there building your snowman at. Text me or email me a picture or put it on Facebook. And I want to see your snowmen, snow women, snow children, snow dog, snow cat, whatever you're making out of snow, igloo. Oh, I made an igloo one year. I was a younger man, and I made an igloo for the nieces. I died that day. Almost. That was hard work. But the igloo was a big success. One little kitten got carried into the igloo for timeout. The kitten had been bad, and it got took into the igloo for timeout. Good morning. You're next on the swap shop.
That me?
That's you. Go right ahead.
My number is 704-735-0302. I know it's off a bad day to get out, but we can do it. Like I say, you come look at it later or something. But I got a sausage grinder. It's made out of plastic. Like I say, but it works. Like I say, still in the box. Well, it's kind of old box, but like I say, it's in the box. But I take $20 for it. Somebody's interested in it. And number 704-735-0302, and we thank you for a treat, Post Milton.
All right. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. 704-735-0302, 704-735-0302. I want to know also, we've talked a little bit about, playing in the snow growing up, how we used to play in the snow, what you can still do to enjoy the snow. I want to know if anyone saw yesterday any telltale signs that it was going to snow. Are the signs still dependable? I talked to somebody yesterday. I said, well, smoke coming out of a chimney going straight down, that's a sign. I've always heard hogs picking up sticks in their mouth is a sign of snow. And a lot of people did tell me they saw this sign, blackbirds on the ground. Blackbirds on the ground, a good sign of snow coming, so they used to say. What other signs of snow do you know of that you saw yesterday? I guess about 4 o'clock this morning, you knew it was going to snow when you saw it start snowing, maybe. If you were up at 4 o'clock. I think I did wake up about 3-something, but I didn't get up to look outside. I said, I'll roll over and sleep another hour and a half. But anyway, any signs you saw yesterday that you just knew it was going to snow? Some people say they can smell snow. Some people say they can smell snow. So any signs you saw yesterday or in the previous couple of days? Oh, I know one of them. Thunder. Have you heard any thunder in the past few days? That's always been a telltale sign that it was going to snow when you heard thunder in the winter. I have seen it snow before and thunder during a snowstorm. That is really strange when it thunders during a snowstorm. That's really odd. All right, give us a call. That or anything else related to the swap shop or not related to the swap shop. 704-482-1390-435-2844-735-8071. And let's see. Just got a text here. Says WLON has started playing music in the middle of my talking. Well, we'll see about that. Right, it's already done that one other time today. Apparently, the computer's got its own agenda today. We'll be right back.
Cherryville Ironman Sports, right here on Big O Country, WCSL, 1590 AM, Cherryville, Gastonia, online at KTCBroadcasting.com.
MCN News. I'm Mike Raley. It's snowing in the mountains, Piedmont Triangle area right now as a weather system moves through the state of North Carolina. Flakes falling in the triangle are expected to get heavier as the day goes along. James Morrow is a meteorologist with the National Weather Service in Raleigh.
We've actually seen a little bit of a delay, mainly because the snow has been falling into some drier air, but some of the models overnight have come in a little wetter, so we're actually expecting a little bit more in the way of snow, especially across portions of the triad east into the triangle, where we're now expecting 4 to 6 inches.
Governor Roy Cooper says safety will be a concern until later this week.
Low freezing temperatures on Wednesday night means that we can expect continuous hazardous driving conditions on Thursday morning.
He says there is some good news, though.
We are not expecting ice accumulation, so that should reduce the risk of power outages that we see sometimes in these ice storms.
State Emergency Management Director Mike Sprayberry says don't be lulled into a sense of calm if you don't see snow yet. The conditions will deteriorate.
A lot of places where the snow is going to be the worst, it hasn't even started yet, but once it starts, it's really going to come down hard and heavy.
Mecklenburg County officials made the decision to open an emergency shelter in Charlotte on Tuesday evening. The shelter will serve as a place for the homeless to seek refuge during the snowfall in the Charlotte area. Red Cross volunteer Michelle Common tells WBTV News.
Unfortunately, the homeless don't have anywhere to go when it's cold or it's going to be snowing, so we want them to be safe and have a warm place to go. Who knows, maybe one day somebody will have to do it for me. So I'm paying it forward.
A winter storm warning covers most of central North Carolina and the mountains in Piedmont as that storm threatens inches of snow from the Piedmont through the Triangle and also down east. Most schools are closed today in the state. You're listening to NCN News.
Tired of aimlessly sending your resume into job board black holes? Want to ensure that your application is being viewed by an actual employer? Visit ncjobsnow.com today and let your resume stand out. At ncjobsnow.com, we don't let a computer algorithm decide who gets to see your resume. Your application will be sent directly to the hiring manager, giving you the visibility you need. So what are you waiting for? Apply for your next opportunity at ncjobsnow.com and get noticed today.
Buy one, get one free. That's Mason Vitamins, that is, a Dallas Express Pharmacy in Dallas. Yes, during the month of January, you can buy one and get one free Mason Vitamins. You'll be feeling better in no time and saving money, too. And it's not too late to get your flu shot. And Dallas Express Pharmacy does Tri-County compounding. Since 2005, it's Dallas Express Pharmacy, 111A North Hoffman Street in Dallas, right behind BB&T. Drop by and see them today.
For over 48 years, Carpenter Furniture Upholstery has been serving this area with the finest in upholstery work. They have served thousands of folks over that time, so you know they must be doing something right. Now's a good time to bring your old family heirlooms and let Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery make them look brand new. Don't throw it away, and there's no use to buy new. See Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery, 1271 Hill Road in Lincolnton, again serving this area since 1967. Call 704-735-0118.
We'll be cloudy and cold today as a frontal system moves across the region with areas of snow likely that should diminish from the west later in the afternoon and evening. Could see accumulations anywhere from around 1 to 5 inches. Our temperatures today holding in the 30s. Then tonight we'll have clearing skies. We'll turn very cold with a stiff northwest breeze and lows in the teens. We'll have wind chills in the single digits. Sunny skies for Thursday and turning warmer with highs in the upper 30s to mid 40s. I'm meteorologist Mike Moss in the Weather Center.
Hi, I'm Calvin Hastings, and when it came time to have extra-large Mars, a pink Cadillac, lettered up, we took it right up the street to James Lale and Cherryville Signs and Graphics in Cherryville. Cherryville Signs and Graphics does it all. Signs, decals, banners, vehicle graphics, and wraps. Also full-color printing, logo designs, and more. Find them on Facebook. You might even see extra-large Mars there. That's Cherryville Signs and Graphics, Highway 150 West in Cherryville, next to Acre Enterprises. Call 704-830-7057 for Cherryville Signs and Graphics.
Before you buy, give Seller Service Center in Cherryville a try. Garen and Jordan invite you in. Compare their service, but best of all, compare their prices. From a tune-up to an oil change, plus their North Carolina inspection station and a certified U-Haul dealer. And be sure to check their prices on your next set of tires. Seller Service Center on the Dallas-Cherryville Highway, open 8 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. on Saturday. That's Seller Service Center.
All right, welcome back. It's the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Our phone numbers are 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Let's do some swap shopping. We've had some speakers on here today, a dresser with a mirror and a chest of drawers and some California rabbits, a 7-foot lighthouse for sale, some tires for sale, Shriner parade car, mountain cabin, wanting to buy a bandsaw and a router table, wanting broken guns, wanting RC Cola collectibles, got a PV amp for sale and a PA system for a band still in the box, and got a plastic sausage grinder still in the box. Any of those items, look them up after the show. You can get the phone numbers off Facebook. Go to facebook.com/KTC Broadcasting. The old KTC Swap Shop Facebook page is not being used anymore. So go to KTC Broadcasting on Facebook, and you can look up today's list following the show. But right now we only have 6 calls, and I need more calls than that. So give me a call at 704-482-1390, 435-2844. 735-8071. Let's see what's in the swap shop folder here. Well, find something here. Here we go. pardon me. A number 2 pellet stove for $250, full or queen bed frame for $20, 2.5 horsepower skill saw for $25, go-kart frame for $150, 265 by 75 15 tire rim for $20, 100-foot commercial plumbing snake for $20, 2 aquariums, $10 each, a football from Super Bowl 38, $20. Goose cookie jar for $10. Music sheet stand for $10. And oak chairs, $10 each. 704-732-1229. 704-732-1229. All right, check out in Krause, a 2005 Ford Taurus and a 2002 F-150 extended cab truck. You can call 704-689-4012, 704-689-4012. Caller, hang on. We got one coming in ahead of you. Two people decide to call at the same time. Good morning. You're next on the swap shop. Hello? You're on the swap shop.
Okay. My number is 704-917-3764. And today I got, I got 12 Sports Illustrated from the late 1960s and early 70s. They're all sports related. Some of the teams I got are Dallas Cowboys and Pittsburgh Steelers. And I got others. Anybody's interested, call 704-917-3764.
All right, Roy. Appreciate it, buddy.
Thank you.
Have a great day. Number seven today, 704-917-3764 for the old Sports Illustrated magazines, late 60s to the early 70s. 704-917-3764. Morning. Thank you for holding. You're next on the swap shop.
All right, 704-865-6518. And I've got a electric guitar. It's a Masada electric with a sunburst color. It's the style of a Gibson Les Paul. I've got a square amp for it, a little over 15 watt or whatever, in the case, and I'll take $225 for it all. And it is a real quality guitar. 704-865-6518. We appreciate it.
All right, sir. Thank you very much. Number eight today, and that's 704-865-6518. 865-6518. This is the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop on a snowy day. School's out and some other things possibly closed today. We don't have a whole lot of businesses to talk about, but, you know, we do. We have gone over this morning all the schools that had either closed or I don't think any of them were delayed. I think they either closed or... I don't think any more open anyway. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Morning, sir. How you doing?
Good. Doing fine. Thank you for calling.
I've got four Goodyear Eagle GT tires, size 225, 60, 16s, like new, less than 500 miles on them probably. They come off a wrecked vehicle, but they're okay. I'm asking $250 for them. My number is 864-634-8581.
864, give me the rest again, please.
634-8581.
All righty. All right. Appreciate the calling.
I'm here in Blacksburg, South Carolina.
Blacksburg. So getting snow or rain?
Yes, sir. Yeah, we probably got about 3 inches now.
3 inches of snow?
Yeah.
Good deal. All right. All right. Well, appreciate you calling in from Blacksburg.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
You have a good one. Number nine, number nine, number nine, number nine. Area code is 864-634-8581 in Blacksburg, 864-634-8581 in Blacksburg, South Kakalaki. All right, still a light snow falling here at our studios. I think it's kind of comes and goes here, you know. Certain areas have a light snow at one particular time, and a few miles down the road it's coming down a little harder, and then it kind of reverses. We didn't have much snow coming down, but some other places had a good heavy snow right before 7 o'clock. Then it got to heavy snow here and got a report that it was barely snowing on down the road a little ways. So anyway, it's just a snow day for sure. Snow day for sure. Y'all be careful out there. Y'all be very careful if you got to get out and go. I would not try it unless I had four-wheel drive or front-wheel drive for sure. I would not try it until conditions get a little better. The main roads looking at 150 here, it looks pretty slushy. The back roads, I would just imagine, I don't have official information, but I imagine your back roads and secondary roads, side streets in the cities are probably pretty well snow covered. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Good morning. Number 704-530-0796. I still have a couple of 4 and 5 foot oak swings for sale. Anyone interested, give me a call. 704-530-0796. Thanks for Swap Shop.
In the springtime when the birds are singing and you're sitting out on the porch on that oak swing, you're going to think back to January 17th and you're going to say, ha, 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 it's springtime now. Wednesday, January 17th. Write this down. This is the third time since 2013 that it has snowed on January 17th. That's what the weather, underground weather website says. We had snow 2 years ago on this day. And in 2013 on this day we had snow. Now, last year we had snow on January 7th. I do recall that. That's my nephew's birthday. And it snowed on his birthday. Our previous snow this year was December 8th and 9th. It snowed for 24 hours. It probably didn't get as much snow then as we've gotten out of this snow. But conditions were a little different then. It's been awful cold leading up to this snow. The previous snow back in December, it wasn't that cold leading up to that snow, so it didn't really stick to the roads very much. Kind of different conditions, though. Memory Lane, Antiques and Finds in downtown Krause will be open today. I will be open. I got some sleds in there if you want to try it. I got the old-timey metal sleds. I don't have the plastic sleds, but I got the old-timey metal sleds with the runners. You want to give it a try, come on down and pick you out a sled. They're older sleds, but they're still usable. If you think you can find you a good place to go sliding, you never know. After tonight, it gets down to 15 degrees. I'm speculating, but I think tomorrow would be the day to really, maybe you could slide after the snow freezes real good tonight when it gets down to 15 degrees. 15 degrees. Oh, my. All right. We'll be back with more Swap Shop in just a moment.
When it comes to pest control at your home or business, think of Rice Pest Control, serving East Mecklenburg, Gaston, and Lincoln counties with the experience to do the job right. Get rid of all those unwanted pests. Call Rice Pest Control, 704-922-8822. Nobody wants to have a problem with bugs and pests, so think of experience. Think of Rice Pest Control to solve your problem at home or your work. 704-922-8822. Call it to 9 p.m. daily. Rice Pest Control.
If you're like me, you hate to paint. Do what I did. I called David Linhart at Linhart Professional Painting Service, LLC. Linhart Professional Painting Service is licensed and fully insured, doing both commercial and residential work. They'll be more than happy to come out and give you a free estimate. Just call 980-429-5192. Again, that's 980-429-5192 for Linhart Professional Painting Service, LLC, serving this area since 1987. The Orange Opportunity Sales Event is underway at Parker Farm Service in Kings Mountain. Come in now and ask about 0% financing for 84 months on select Kubota tractors with a big 6-year warranty. Come on in for all the details and don't miss it. The Orange Opportunity Sales Event underway now at Parker Farm Service, located at 126 Bessie Drive off the Oak Grove Road and Highway 74 bypass in Kings Mountain.
You know your automobile is your second biggest investment next to your home. Protect it from the winter snow and sleet with a new carport cover from Acre Enterprises in Cherryville. And now Acre Enterprises in Cherryville has lean-to deck covers with a 40-year warranty on the metal, along with metal roofing for your home or mobile home. Acre Enterprises, 1220 Shelby Highway across from Food Line in Cherryville. Open Monday through Friday, 8 till 5, Saturday, 8 till 12 noon. Online at acrecarport.com.
It's time to get inspired and head to the Roundup Store in Shelby and see the new selection of Larson Storm Doors. Yes, the Roundup Store in Shelby is your Larson Storm Door dealer. Talk with Mike Trent about the door that's right for your home. Open your home to a brand new view with the new Larson Storm Door. You'll be glad you did. Larson Storm Doors, now available at the Roundup Store, Highway 74 East in Shelby. Online at RoundupShelby.com.
Hey, this is Milton Baker on behalf of Trick One Detailing on the Gastonia Highway in Lincolnton. I won't associate my name with just any business, only the best. And Trick One Detailing is the best in the business. Don't believe me? Listen to what people are saying. Go on Facebook and check them out. People who are saying what they really mean. And it's been my pleasure to see Trick One Collision Center and Trick One Detailing grow over the past years. People want to bring their cars to the best, whether it's the collision center or the detailing. Give Trick One Collision Center and Detailing a call. Their number is 704-736-9960. Trick One Detailing, 1924 Gastonia Highway in Lincolnton.
To buy your home, you became a house hunting ace. Learned about loans, scoured neighborhoods, and asked the right questions. Now you're queen of your castle. If you manage that, you can get your retirement plan on track. Visiting aceyourretirement.org can help. With 401k tips and smart saving strategies, you'll feel empowered to own your retirement like you own your home. Go to aceyourretirement.org. Because when it comes to clearing financial hurdles, you're an ace. Brought to you by AARP and the Ad Council.
All right, temperatures dropped a degree here to 31 degrees. Winds from the northeast at about 3 miles an hour. Still have snow coming down, and it is going to continue to snow sometime between noon and 1 this afternoon. Snow should end. We may wind up between 2 and 4 inches of snow until then, and temperature expected to drop throughout the day today down to 15 degrees overnight. And let's see, let me just double check and see if they have made any change to that forecast for the area. Let's see if that I mean it's not going to be a drastic change, I'm sure. Tonight, yeah, still says 15 tonight, 43 the high tomorrow. Sun will be out tomorrow, 43 degrees. Thursday night clear and 21, and Friday sunny and 52, 24 Friday night, 57 on Saturday, clear 32 Saturday night, Sunday sunny 61, and Monday showers and high 58, Tuesday sunny and 55. It's not too bad. Let's get this snow event past us, and things will start to looking a little bit better for a few days, hopefully, weather-wise, warmer weather. If you like that sort of thing, if you like warmer weather, just be patient. It's coming. All right, and keep those calls for the swap shop coming in, 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Lines are open, and we appreciate everybody that's called in so far today. Kind of expected a little bit slower day today because of the weather. Good morning. You're on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop.
Good morning, Bill.
Morning.
980-429-5634.
Okay. Got you.
Milton got a... brand new, still in the box, 32-inch flat screen TV. The box never been opened. I bought a new set of furniture and the TV come with it. So I don't need the TV. But if somebody needs a new TV, I'll let it go for $100.
Okay.
Still got that reclining love seat, Milton. It's a navy blue leather. The cat scratched down at the bottom corner of it, but other than that, it's in real good shape. If anybody needs it, they can have it. I just hate to take it over and throw it away, but if nobody don't need it, I'm going to have to. But again, 980-429-5634.
All right, David. I appreciate the call, my friend.
Appreciate it, bud. Have a good day.
All right. And that's number 11 today, 980-429-5634, 980-429-5634. Morning, you're next on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, Milton.
Good morning.
704-732-2715. Okay. I'm still looking to buy a pony if anybody out there got one for sale. 704-732-2715. Thank you.
Did you say you wanted to buy a pony?
That's correct.
A pony, okay. Good deal.
Ours died.
Oh, no.
About 3 or 4 weeks ago, and we'll replace it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Now, when you say pony, you mean pony or like miniature horse, either one?
Miniature horse, pony, yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Okay, good deal. Appreciate the call.
Okay, mm-hmm. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Bye-bye. All right, wants to buy a pony or a miniature horse. Okay. That is 704-732-2715, 704-732-2715. And that clears the lines. Give us a call, 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. If you got something to swap, buy, sell, or give away, just pick up the phone and give us a ringy-dingy-dingy on this Wednesday, the 17th of January. January 17th. Good day for it to snow, apparently, in the last five winters, we've had three snows. Is that right? 2013, 16, and 18. Didn't snow 14, 15. So it's the last six winters. We've had three snows on January 17th in the last six winters. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Yes, sir. I've got something else I was wanting to put on there.
All right.
I've got an 8x16 car hauler. It's like new. It's got the truck rally rims and B-rings and everything on it. Looks good. Asking $1,800 for it. I've got another landscape trailer, 16-foot. All metal steel, all steel floor and everything, with brakes on both trailers. I take $1,300 for it. Both come with ramps. But they're in pretty good shape. And my number is 864-634-8581.
8581, that's Blacksburg, right?
Blacksburg, yes, sir.
All right. Thanks, sir. We'll put him down here on his number 13. His earlier call was number 9, but we'll go ahead and list it twice. It's two different numbers. 864-634-8581. 864 area code 634-8581. Dale Earnhardt just went by the radio station. It was a flash of yellow. He's driving a yellow car today. Somebody going way too fast for road conditions out there right now. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
This is my number is 704-200-7218. I have an 8-inch joiner for sale. It's a Grizzly, and they can get me at that number.
8-inch joiner?
Yes, sir. That's an 8-inch joiner.
All right.
It's a Grizzly. It's like new.
All right, sir. And that's 704-200-7218?
Yes, sir.
All right. Thank you so much. Now, number 14, 704-200-7218. Good morning to you. You're next on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, Milton. This is Danny at 704-813-4449. I got a friend that's got an older pickup. I think it's a 54 or 55. It's a Willys pickup. It's made just like a Jeep, but it's a pickup. It's all original. It has a whole lot of extra parts put on it, and got a bunch of parts to go with it, and he's wanting to sell it. If they want to call me, if anybody's interested, call me at my number, and maybe I can tell them more about it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And
it's four-wheel drive. It's got the original old Jeep tires. But it's kind of like Army vehicle.
Okay. Uh-huh. Probably go good and stuff like this, wouldn't it?
Oh, yeah. It'd be good for somebody today.
All right.
But that's what I got. I don't put none of my junk on today. I mean, merchandise today.
All right. You say this is Tim? Did you say this is Tim?
No, this is Danny.
Danny. I thought you said Tim.
I call you from time to time. I don't like to type the phone line too much, so I don't use it much. But on days like this, we got plenty of time, don't we?
Oh, yeah, we got plenty of time today. Yeah. Appreciate you calling. Call anytime.
All right, good luck. See you.
All right. Thank you, Danny. All right, 704-813-4449, 704-813-4449. He did say he was Danny, but as I listened to his voice, he sounded like somebody else that I know, and I got confused. All right, we'll be right back. His number again, 704-813-4449. How about a gift the entire family will enjoy? How about a pool table from Tom's Tables at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville? And right now, take $150 off any table in stock. See the 8-foot Leisure Bay table or the 9-foot Dynamo table, your choice for $1,295 each. And the Conley 9-foot pool table is $1,395. And they deliver and set up in your home. See Tom's Tables, 7507 Dallas Cherryville Highway at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville. Call 704-678-0064.
Who do you call for that leaky roof or new roof needed? Creason Roofing and Repair of Cherryville. Their motto, see the reason while we're the best. Creason Roofing and Repair, fully licensed and insured. Creason Roofing and Repair is dedicated to customer service and complete satisfaction. Always free estimates. Phone 704-435-1791. 24/7 commercial and residential roofing. Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville.
Hey, this is Milton Baker. I was talking the other day with Wade at Trick One Collision Center in Lincolnton about all the levels of auto repair, collision work, insurance work. Well, now, Wade was telling me about the detailing service. Expert auto detailing inside and out at Trick One. Water spot removal, headlamp reconditioning, scratch removal, three-step paint restoration, all that and more. Far superior work than any drive-through car wash could do. Call them up, 704-736-9960. Call them today. Tell them Milton sent you. Come in and spend some time with the shops at Red Rabbit 27. There are new merchants, embroidery, hand-sewn items, and crochet items, handmade quilts, aspen milling spices, local honey while supply lasts, Simply Southern t-shirts, homemade soaps and candles make great gifts, and there's lots of wooden swings and other outdoor furniture and cornhole boards and bags. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5:30, Saturday, 9 to 4. Call 704-240-4448 for Red Rabbit 27, Highway 27 east of Lincolnton. For over 48 years, Carpenter Furniture Upholstery has been serving this area with the finest in upholstery work. They have served thousands of folks over that time, so you know they must be doing something right. Now's a good time to bring your old family heirlooms and let Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery make them look brand new. Don't throw it away, and there's no use to buy new. See Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery, 1271 Hill Road in Lincolnton, again serving this area since 1967. Call 704-735-0118. Before you buy, give Seller's Service Center in Cherryville a try. Garen and Jordan invite you in. Compare their service, but best of all, compare their prices. From a tune-up to an oil change, plus their North Carolina inspection station and a certified U-Haul dealer. And be sure to check their prices on your next set of tires. Seller's Service Center on the Dallas-Cherryville Highway, open 8 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. on Saturday. That's Seller's Service Center.
Play trivia every morning from 6 a.m. to 9 o'clock right here at Big O Country. Four big games each morning. Join us for trivia right here at Big O Country, WHS, WCSL, and WLON.
All righty. Welcome back on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. 704-482-1390, 435-2844, and 735-8071. Remember, following the show today, I'll post the list of call-ins on Facebook at the KTC Broadcasting page on Facebook, KTC Broadcasting.
on Facebook, the list of call-ins after we wrap it up here today. Got a little bit of time left here. Time for some more calls. 704-482-1390-435-2844-735-8071. And phone lines are wide open. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, Milton. This is Johnny calling back.
Yes, sir.
This morning I put on those tires. I got another item I'd like to put on.
All right. What's your phone number again?
Telephone number 704-674-4881.
Okay, go ahead.
And I got a leather jacket, ladies' leather jacket. It's called Lady Riders. You got a zip-in line. I'll take $35 for it today.
Okay.
And that'll do it, buddy.
All right, sir. Thank you, Johnny. Appreciate the call. Number 16 today, 704-674-4881. 674-4881. Hey, tomorrow on the Community Profile, it's a very special guest scheduled to be here. If the roads are not safe to travel, and this guest would know about traveling roads and when they're safe and when they're not, because he's a retired highway patrolman. His name is Tommy Dellinger. He grew up in Krause, and I've had the pleasure of knowing him for years and years and years. Back in the days, he grew up in Krause. He lives in Gastonia now, and he just walked across America. Yep, Tommy Dellinger's scheduled to be here tomorrow, roads permitting. Now, if he can't come in on the roads, if they're not safe, we'll do it over the telephone. Tommy, if you're listening in, or Tommy's dad, tell him we can do it over the telephone tomorrow if it's not safe travel. But retired trooper Tommy Dellinger, state highway patrol trooper, who has Parkinson's disease and had to retire early from the highway patrol. He just finished his walk across America on Saturday, walked right up to the Gastonia Police Department with a host of friends and family and supporters gathering around him as he walked across America. We'll find out more about that walk and some of the encounters and some of the things. He was raising money and awareness for Parkinson's disease research through the Michael J. Fox Foundation. Of course, Michael J. Fox, a noted actor who developed Parkinson's disease as well. And so Trooper Dellinger will be here tomorrow or on the telephone if road conditions are not so great in the morning about this time. That interview is at 10 o'clock in the morning. 10 o'clock in the morning, we'll do it on WCSL and WLON, so folks in Lincoln County can listen into that one. I'm excited about having retired trooper Tommy Dellinger here with us tomorrow. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, young man.
Hey, Clementine. You doing all right in this snow?
Well, we're doing about the same.
Have you been sliding down the hill on your sled?
No, I'm too old for that.
Yeah, I know. Me too.
If I slide, it's going to be because of an accident.
You're going to go down
on
your...
I don't do stuff like that on purpose.
Going to go down on your Rumpelstiltskin, right?
You better believe it.
How much snow are you getting over yonder?
Too much.
Too much.
It's really not sticking to the roads that bad here, but yeah. Mitchell called his home health lady and she can't get out.
Yeah.
They had to come wrap his legs because of the cellulitis.
Okay.
So. But it sure got wet last night. They still are dripping.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, this phone number is 704-735-9935.
Okay.
I've got plenty of record albums, and if they want to know what I've got, I got my little list right here. I got a wall clock. Somewhere in my junk room, I got a clear butter churn, but it has been electrified. Got tennis balls and racket. The old NC State magazines, the black and white, not the... I still have children's books, and I have plenty of handmade quilts. One is called a crazy quilt, kind of like me. And that number again is 704-735-9935.
All right, Miss Patsy.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Appreciate the call.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. And that's number 17 today, 704-735-9935, 704-735-9935. That was Clementine. I don't know why I called her that other name. Anyway, call number 17 today. We've got about 5 minutes to go on the show here. We'll be right back.
They always say, save the best for last. And that's what Chevrolet and Carter Chevrolet in Shelby has done. Right now, get the incentives of the year at Carter Chevrolet with year-end GM employee pricing. Get employee pricing on the entire 2017 model lineup. Take up to $11,000 off the 2017 Chevy Silverados. Up to $9,000 off new 2018 Chevy Silverados. Save up to $4,500 on the 2018 Chevy Equinox. But hurry, offers end soon. Carter Chevrolet, 200 West Dixon Boulevard in Shelby. Online at CarterChevofShelby.com.
Randy's Body Shop on the Delview Road in Cherryville is getting great response from the public, and there's good reason for that, because Randy's is great. For collision repair, new paint jobs, or spray-on bed liners and colors to match your truck, go see or call Randy. The number's 704-435-4656. That's 704-435-4656. And yes, spray-on bed liners come in colors other than black. Randy's Body Shop can do a color to match your truck. Get treated right at Randy's Body Shop, 818 Delview Road in Cherryville, open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. till 5 p.m. East Gastonia Hardware still has pecans, walnuts, and almonds for sale. Come in now before they're gone. You'll find chocolate-covered pecans, black walnuts, and almonds. And keep warm this winter with a stop at East Gastonia Hardware. You'll find a selection of heaters. Plus, they do heater repair and carry wicks. Get your ice melt, too, along with snow shovels and cold weather supplies. So head on in today. East Gastonia Hardware, 1906 East Ozark Avenue in Gastonia.
Don't call them, call Backyard Boys Towing when you're down on your luck for a tow, jump start, or tire change. Who wants to do that? Also, fuel delivery. Yeah, sometimes somewhere you'll run out of gas or diesel. Of course, Backyard Boys Towing is the man to call for the roadside assistance. Tim does it all for a fraction of the price of, well, the other guys. If you're within 100 miles of Lincoln, remember this number for Backyard Boys Towing. 704-308-2955. Backyard Boys Towing.
Buy one, get one free. That's Mason Vitamins, that is, a Dallas Express Pharmacy in Dallas. Yes, during the month of January, you can buy one and get one free Mason Vitamins. You'll be feeling better in no time and saving money too. And it's not too late to get your flu shot. And Dallas Express Pharmacy does Tri-County Compounding. Since 2005, it's Dallas Express Pharmacy. 111A North Hoffman Street in Dallas, right behind BB&T. Drop by and see them today.
Come in and spend some time with the shops at Red Rabbit 27. There are new merchants, embroidery, hand-sewn items, and crochet items, handmade quilts, aspen milling spices, local honey while supply lasts, Simply Southern t-shirts, homemade soaps and candles make great gifts, and there's lots of wooden swings and other outdoor furniture and cornhole boards and bags. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5:30, Saturday, 9 to 4. Call 704-240-4448 for Red Rabbit 27, Highway 27 east of Lincolnton.
And this is Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Good morning to you. You're on the air.
My number is area code 828-453-1958, Ellenboro. I still have that hood for sale for that John Deere. It's an AL-130. That's what it fits. Mm-hmm. And when I was listening to you talking about the guy had Parkinson, made the walk.
Mm-hmm.
I talked to you way back on my nephew. Mm-hmm. Wrote a song on Parkinson.
Uh-huh.
You know, I sent you a CD.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you ever listened to it.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm.
But anyway, and also remember me in prayer. I got to have fixed to have hernia surgery.
Okay. All
so,
right.
Like I said, I guess that'll be all. I'll just have that hood for sale today.
All right. And run that phone number by me one more time.
Yes, sir. Code 828-453-1958.
1958. Okay, Johnny. Good luck,
buddy.
Good day,
and God bless you.
Appreciate it now. Number 18, 828-453-1958. 828-453-1958. Caller number 19 today. Well, I guess that's going to about wrap it up for us today. It's been a really good talking to you today. We didn't have all that much stuff on the swap shop, but with the weather conditions, that's kind of the way I figured it might go today. But appreciate all the folks who stayed in tune with us there, and enjoy the rest of the day. If you don't have to get out, just sit in front of the big picture window and watch it snow. Watch it snow. I'll be heading out of here in a little bit, and I do have four-wheel drive, and knock on my wood head, my vehicle has always gone pretty well in the snow in four-wheel drive, so I hope to get back to Krause Station in good shape and go by memory lane for a little bit, open up a little bit today. Anybody needs a snow sled, give me a call down at the lane, 704-240-4044, and I'll stay there and wait on you. That's 704-240-4044. If you feel like it's safe to get out and about, and come by and get you a sled, maybe you can use it on this snow, because this one might be a little different than the snow back in December. It's going to get really cold tonight and freeze whatever's out there. And then maybe a little bit warmer temperatures tomorrow and the next day and the next. All right, we are out of here for today. Thank you so very, very much.
Quitting time.
Who says it's quitting time?
I said it's quitting time.
I was the foreman. I was the one says when it's quitting time of terror. Quitting time! Quitting time!
Not too far away from inching east, and right now we're holding steady at that 4 to 6 inch range. I think as you go west, it's going to be closer to 6, and as you go east, could be closer to that 4 inch line.
Sergeant Mike Baker is with the State Highway Patrol and has this reminder for motorists.
We're just encouraging people to use good judgment, good common sense as they're driving. They're in a situation where the snow is falling in their specific area. Just make sure they increase those following distances and decrease that speed.
Governor Roy Cooper says the State Emergency Operations Center is open and ready this morning.
Our key emergency response team will be there, such as the Department of Transportation, the Highway Patrol, National Guard, Emergency Management, the Public Utilities, and others. They're all seasoned.
The governor has urged residents to stay off the roads when travel is dangerous, and State Emergency Management Director Mike Sprayberry says that request applies to everybody.
Even for an agency like Emergency Management, if you're not a what we call an essential employee for these types of operations, we want those employees to stay home, and that's in Emergency Management. So folks, and you know, unless they're like working in a hospital or a prison or something, and they have to be there, take a look at at it and don't take that risk.
Wake County maintenance engineer Jason Dunnigan telling us this morning the crews have been prepping the roads for days, and when the snow starts to accumulate locally, they will be ready to get rid of it. As for the latest storm, what's the difference with the last one?
Last event was cold. I think we got to deal with that some tonight, but that should be the only night.
You're listening to NCN News.
Do you want the latest insider news and information for your favorite college sports team? Subscribe now to the ACC Sports Journal magazines. Our ACC Sports Journal magazines are filled with extensive detail on each team for football, basketball, and recruiting. It's a must-buy for every fan of the Tar Heels, Blue Devils, Wolfpack, Demon Deacons, and the rest of the ACC. Subscribe now and save 40% off the cover price. That's a full year subscription for just $24. Be sure to subscribe now to receive our 2018